Well, you can sense the excitement. Not a lot of people in the arena, but a lot of people will have come to see this young lady. 26 years of age now, and she had to miss the whole of last season due to injury. Had surgery as well, so she's recovered back from that. And she's done one competition this season. That was the Golden Spin, which she won. It's getting to a day in the life, super choice. Kira Korpi for Finland. Straight away, lovely skating skills, a little stutter. Good, I'm not dead sure she got the full rotation on that flip. We'll have to see that again. Great flying sit spin. Oh, that was fabulous. Clean, triple loop. How to skate a piece of footwork. Oh, hand down on the double axel. What a brilliant program. Sensational. It's not easy to come back from injury, I can tell you that. And she hasn't had a lot of competitions, well, hardly any, over the last couple of years. So super to see her back, super to see her come out and perform like that. Brilliant. Kira Korpi, well done.
Fabulous skating skills. Lovely to be pushing those edges. You saw in the step sequence, again, there's just that slight stutter because she's pushing it to the limit and really delivering huge changes of direction within them. There's nothing easy about it at all, and she delivers it with aplomb and beauty and finesse. Just super. That gorgeous skating skills, another level than what we've seen from any of the ladies so far.
Yeah, I'm with you on that. That's the best program. Super choice of music. Inspirational, really. Remember Jeremy Abbott skating to this a couple of seasons ago, and he interpreted it well. I think this was better. Really, really enjoyed it. The eye contact with the judges all the time. That second score should be enormous for Kira, because the skating skills, as you rightly said, Nikki, yeah, that was under-rotated. She's going to get a downgrade on that. Well, certainly an under-rotation. If not a downgrade. This was fantastic. So difficult to get that position and the outside edge. Two features at the same time, back into the tuck. That's another feature. And a level four, definitely on that. A
and getting the sideways movement without having to pull the foot right up to the top. Some of the girls in the past have had back injuries because they've been lifting that foot, pushing that foot up to the head in the spin position.
She's setting up the loop, back outside edge. This one clean as a whistle. There you go. No problems there.
And from a quality of movement, and it all the time, it's just lovely. Here's the step sequence. And it's about pushing yourself on the edges, getting the body movement, looking for a rise and fall of the body. That makes it more difficult to do the steps than just staying upright.
You can see that skate juddering as she went into it there. That's a horrible feeling if you don't get a nice, secure outside edge. She tends to get a little bit of a skid on the takeoff, which is okay, but you've got to be on the correct part of the skate to get the purchase and a good feeling on that takeoff. She did well just to put her hand down. Yeah, she'll take that. Great, great effort. So 53.79 will get her into the lead. She's going to do that easily. 60.60. Super stuff, 29.43. That second score, and the judges have really gone with that, rightly so. That's the best component score by, over 6 points. So Kira shoots into the lead.